Hi, I'm Ryan Dahl. You might know me as the creator of Node.js. As a programmer, I like things that are simple. Really simple. Programming should be simple. That's why I created Node. But these days, Node is not simple. Just ask Rachel. She's been here for days.
Setting up TypeScript is an easy 47-step process.
First, you take a TS config
file. You take JS here and add an ES in front of it.
Comes a JavaScript target. Don't forget Al Gore.
And here's Steve commemorating the 20th test framework he's recently learned.
Oh, please be gentle. Okay, I'm good.
Getting Node APIs to work in the browser can be frustrating. Security is also a nightmare. NPM packages have access to everything.
Go, go, go.
We're very safe, we have everything.
Over here. Here.
Got it.
But you can be a faster, more productive developer with Deno, the simplest way to program. Deno comes with TypeScript, all-in-one tooling, and web standard APIs, so you can write once and run anywhere.
Anywhere?
Anywhere. Deno is secure by default, so every dependency doesn't have full access to your computer. And you don't have to give up the packages you love from NPM.
I can use this video?
Yeah. And many more. So join hundreds of thousands of developers using Deno, because programming should be simple.